And Vasilis Panoulis goes by himself, gets it to Printezis. He makes it! Olympiacos ahead! 0.7 seconds left! 0.7 seconds on the clock! Here goes Printezis on the assist by Panoulis! Olympiacos ahead!
This is unbelievable!
61-62!
This is unbelievable!
Right to the court! Heinz knocks out of bounds!
The team of destiny!
Olympiacos!
The team of destiny!
Champions
of the EuroLeague!
Olympiacos! Olympiacos! The biggest upset in years in the EuroLeague final! Unbelievable! Unbelievable!
The most unbelievable!
Unbelievable! What a final! Look at them celebrate! Olympiacos beat us, the champions of the EuroLeague! Unbelievable! 19 points down with 12 minutes to play!
Back from 19 points down, I have nothing to say!
I think we should hold the Final Four in Istanbul every year. 20 years ago, the last one, Partizan Belgrade winning with a shot, but Saša Đorđević in the same manner.
Molotinov. Straunex. Printezis. Oh, what a move! A Printezis pile driver. Yoyos has taken charge at the start of the second half.
Shot clock's red. Printezis with another lovely little move, sending Alex Tyas into the air, but Printezis just shimmy back to his left, rolled away and put up the two.
And now is play straight up defense, D up, move your feet. Printezis throws it in there and he knocks it. People love him on this team. You see he picks up the bucket, Green on the penetration. Printezis knocks it down. A two-point encounter.
Spanoulis loses Kalathis. Olympiacos trail by one. Spanoulis, this will be your ball game right here. A pass to Printezis who lays it up and in! Georgios Printezis! On a feed from Spanoulis. A great bounce pass by Spanoulis.
Printezis fakes the three, gives it to Green. He's being chased around the perimeter by Seeley. Inside to Printezis, backing down Rudd. He's got the advantage in bulk. Beautiful step through move. Count the basket and the foul. He's going to the free throw line looking to complete a three-point play. Check the low post move. Gets his man in the air.
Colin defended by Manzaris and the steal. And Georgios Printezis kept the ball in play and Kostas Kamakoglu threw it down. The steal by Printezis.
To Black.